Dances on air with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites. Weaving magic like a born spellcaster and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster, she rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. She's our shooting star and she's lighting up the sky. Shining in the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Glossaric and her book of spells, how could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. King and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame. One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz. The maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star.
And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring. She's lighting up the sky.
Ooh.
Shooting star shining in the night so bright. She started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws of Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said, this is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame. One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz.
Forevermore.
The maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Weaving magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. light so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws, a Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz. The maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites. Weaving magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. She's our shooting star, and she's lighting up the sky. Shining in the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws, a Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. King and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame.
one last to tell. A princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz. Forevermore. The maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Weaving magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. She's our shooting star and she's lighting up the sky.
Shining in the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost.
Clausa, Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. King and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame.
One last to tell. A princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz.
is the maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring. She's lighting up the sky. Ooh. Ooh. Shooting star shining in the night so bright. She started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws of Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look and this is what they said. This is what they said, this is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame.
One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell.
Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz.
The buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Weaving magic like a born spellcaster and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in watercorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning and a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. She's our shooting star and she's lighting up the sky. Star shining in the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws of Rick and her book of spells, how could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents all full of dread. King and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame. One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz.
With the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Magic like a born spellcaster and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in watercorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. 'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring. She's lighting up the sky. Ooh, 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 ooh.
the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The feeling rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws of Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. One last to tell, a princess under true love's spell. Who is the boy in the earthly attire? The prince of the princess's deepest desire. I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again. Star boy in love with her best friend, and his name is Marco Diaz.
The buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star. And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Weaving magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen. Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring through the night. She's our shooting star, and she's lighting up the sky. Shining in the night so bright, she started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The feeling rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Claws of Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents, all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look, and this is what they said. This is what they said. This is what they said. We will keep your silence for you, from the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too. To keep the peace, we will play the game. Royal secret from royal shame. Royal secret from royal shame.
secret, one last to tell. A princess under true love's spell.
Who is the boy in the earthly attire?
The prince of the princess's deepest desire.
I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again.
Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend,
and his name is Marco Diaz.
With the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air, with tears made of honey and a heart full of bunnies, whose infinite virtues are known near and far. It's Muni's own sweetheart, our dear Princess Star.
And under the shimmer and rubies and pearls lies hidden a fierce and adventurous girl. The forces of evil that lurk in the night will cower in fear when this shooting star ignites.
Magic like a born spellcaster, and wreaking havoc like a natural disaster. She rocks her narwhal blast in Wardicorn stampede. She's gonna earn her crown, so hail to the queen.
'Cause she's a rebel princess, she's the best. She's a ball of lightning in a hot pink dress. She's a thunderstorm roaring. She's lighting up the sky.
Shooting star shining in the night so bright. She started to attract a pair of envious eyes.
The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross.
She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost.
Claws of Rick and her book of spells. How could she know Ludo would take him for himself?
She confessed to her parents all full of dread.
The king and queen exchanged a look and this is what they said.
This is what they said.
This is what they said.
We will keep your silence for you.
From the citizens of Muni and the High Commission too.
To keep the peace, we will play the game.
Royal secret from royal shame.
Royal secret from royal shame.
One last to tell.
A princess under true love's spell.
Who is the boy in the earthly attire?
The prince of the princess's deepest desire.
I don't need to show it, I think we all know it, but just to be certain, I'll say it again.
Star Butterfly is in love with her best friend,
and his name is Marco Diaz.
Forevermore.
is the maid with the buttercup hair, who sleeps on moonbeams and dances on air.